Hey, what's happened, everybody? G Muddy Rowan here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Gears of War 4. And we're on the third chapter of the fifth act. And man, we get to fire these fuckers. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my god, this is so sweet! Dude. Shit's like. Shit reminds me of Liberty Prime and Pacific Rim.
Okay, you ready to hit that hive? Alright, kids. There's a lot of these assholes between you and that tail. Hey, thanks, Uncle Bear. Hey, you got it. Ah, shit, carrier!
That thing's smaller than me. That thing's so small. Like, just stomp it. Yeah.
Zion, try that gate!
And speaking of gates, Baron, we're blocked. Those mechs have remote targeting systems. Take what you want, we blow it up. Huh, sweet!
Get back up. That carrier does hurt. Yeah, you small flies. And you get to die. Fucking awesome, dude. Big robots with bigger, more giant buzzsaws. Buzzkill weaponry. Fantastic. Screw you, motherfuckers. Oh my god, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Stop trying resisting to die. Just die.
Good news and bad news, kids. Bad news is a lot of swarm are coming after you. Yeah, no shit. And the good news? The good news is, okay, look, I'm gonna kill some more monsters.
Tell Baird I'm not giving his mech back.
Ah.
Hey, don't even think about it.
Oh man, I wanna keep the thing.
Hey, more snatches up ahead!
We've got this!
Don't think so.
Okay, looks like the only way out of here is through that wall.
Get back.
I'm requesting an airstrike.
Airstrike incoming.
Thank you. Dude, this is so awesome. Oh, now it's time to get to a big battles.
Incoming! Oh, great, now we got a swarm back.
Yeah, but this time it's picking on someone's own size.
gotta back off. That thing is hurting. Oh shit! No! You just saw me! Holy shit. Damn. I couldn't find no cover, that's so difficult. Facing a boomer.
Incoming! Oh great, now we got a swarm back.
Yeah, but this time he's taking on someone his own side. Here they come.
Die, 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 die.
Missiles are away. Rockets are away.
Take cover.
Firing now.
That's so cool, man. They had the cover system while you're in these big things.
Rockets outgoing.
Same thing with the glowy bits. I'll execute it. Dude. Oh, that was sweet. That was sweet.
All right, swarm axe down.
Oh my god.
So let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Yep. Okay, hold on. Dun, 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 dun. Damn. Badass as hell, guys.
Hey, you guys all right down there?
Oh yeah.
Well, so far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
That's the story of my life!
Go train, baby. Woo! See where we at.
James, the dam is just ahead.
Knock, knock, motherfuckers. Oh, that carrier's nothing. Get out of here. Get rid of these guys.
We got two more carriers.
Snatchers two.
Oh, come on, we can kick that. Alright.
We can't get past. We need you to blow it up.
We could have easily kicked that, you know, but okay.
Damn it! That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than the last time we were here.
But maybe we go through it.
Got him!
these things don't have a chance. They don't have a chance. Get wrecked. Rip that thing open. Awesome.
Okay, we're at the dam. Now we just have to find a way through.
Not gonna lie, it's actually kinda hard to hit these things. Hit the weak spot, man, even in these big mags. No! I should have not fucking done that! Oh man, I should have not moved out of cover. I wish I should have stayed right there.
Okay, we're at the dam. Now we just have to find a way through.
Damn it. Down. Time to execute him. Betty's my kind of girl. Achievement. Boobies. Oh shit. Now what?
Whatever's coming our way isn't gonna stop us! Right? Hey kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
These guys are coming up. Come on, I'm trying to get on the... Oh shit. Damn.
Don't let him get-
can we just get at it? What the hell? Oh boy. Okay, that's much more bigger. No! Damn it! I got stuck on that! Damn it! Oh my god. Out of the way. Okay.
Tentacles down! Dead. Now's your chance! Tear that damn thing off!
Yes. Try we go one now, bitch.
Missiles away. Dodge the quills. Missiles are away. We're reloading.
Big bitch.
Alright, another one's down.
Okay, I found that more effective than the freaking miss though.
Here they come.
Incoming. Incoming.
We weakened it. It's not dead yet.
Yeah, we just took out its tentacles. Now what? Oh shit!
Hang on to something!
Dad! Now! Alright, alright! Everyone, get out!
We're okay, but we got swarmed down here to deal with. Just finish that damn thing off!
Hey, Baird, what's the Raven's condition?
Main rotor's okay, tail's gone! Live!
I just got an idea.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is such badass. Oh dude, it's like a it's like holding the freaking shield. Survive that. again, buddy. Do that again. Time to finish it off. Holy shit, that was amazing. Okay. That was fun.
Let's go get her.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Is she okay? Oh shit. Oh no.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
She's slowly changing.
If I'm released, I'll die.
Damn.
They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Raina, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to.
Don't.
Oh, man.
Just let me say goodbye.
Damn, dude. Oh, man.
Again. No.
It's okay.
Damn, dude. I feel, man. I got the feels going, man.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
Yeah, he has.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Wait. What the hell? Wait, what? What the fuck? Wait! That's the Lucas emblem! Wait! Her grandmother! No! That can't be! Her fucking grandmother? That makes sense! Now it makes sense! Oh my god! So, Queen Mira is the grandmother! And, holy shit! Oh my god! Wow! That freaking, that surprised me. So, that still got questions though. Does that mean the swarm is the swarm still, you know, gonna keep breathing? I know Marcus said, you know, it's not over yet. Because there's still, you know, problems going on, but. Wow. Okay, well, let me give you my thoughts on this. I was expecting something pretty damn epic at the end. I mean, this was not, you know, this was pretty good, I mean, of an ending, but it still made me feel wonder. I mean, that emblem. Oh, who would have thought that Kate would have a grandmother, which would be the Locust Queen, Queen Mira? Man. Oh man, that's gonna be very. Man, luckily, Marcus and Yost didn't see that emblem behind it. So. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna stop right now, and I'm gonna like correct my thoughts on this. This is, damn, that's just pretty epic. But yeah, it was so great, man. This game, I feel like the story definitely, you know, is pretty good itself. I would have to say though, like for story, like if I had to compare which story was better in my opinion, I mean. This was good, but not as good as like how epic the Gears of War 2 story mode was. That was very, very, very good. Gears 3's campaign was good too, but it just had that it had the heart-wrenching moment, since it involved with a lot of deaths of some of the characters we know and love. And then Gears 1, I mean, it was a starter. So where we go from there? I mean. What else is there left to, you know, now deal with? I mean, the remaining swarm, yeah. Well, I'll let you guys think about it. What do you guys think? Write down in the comments, like, what do you think this ending means? Do you mean this could be something more to it than, you know, what we've just seen? Again, just give me your thoughts and opinions throughout the comments down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of Gears of War 4's campaign. This has been G. Muddy Roland. And until then, farewell, everyone.
Everybody.
That's it? Wow, okay.